name is Giannis Antetokounmpo. All around player. I can jump, I can shoot, I can pass the ball.
Long wait has ended after a half century. The Milwaukee Bucks are NBA champions once again.
I want to be NBA player.
Dramatic adjustments versus about intensity and shot-making adjustments.
Better curling.
And you see what Giannis did. He came over as he dumps it on the spin there.
Middleton. His run away.
Attack in the paint here. Middleton drives. That dribble penetration is like an assist on his second shot.
Middleton. Antetokounmpo gets inside. Holiday. Giannis gets inside. Antetokounmpo.
Better start if you're the Phoenix Suns.
Lopez with it. Bridges blows it up. That shot rolls around. Bucks, meanwhile, just 6 of 18. Antetokounmpo lays it up. And MG back in from Milwaukee. Cameron Payne, Cam Johnson in for Phoenix.
From that distance.
Antetokounmpo against 8 turn shoot.
Well, he's shot the mid-range jumper well tonight. Backs in, turns away, little fade.
Here on the fourth. Antetokounmpo off 1 foot. It's good. Thirst for Mikal Bridges. Antetokounmpo spins into the paint. Layup. Abdul Nader's in the game. Middleton. Antetokounmpo leadership. Free throws good. Back to 10. Antetokounmpo lays it up. Holiday steps up another three. Antetokounmpo, the offensive rebound. The foul.
Passer facilitated. And then getting his off the offense what you want them to do.
That's a non-shooting foul.
Holiday inside. Antetokounmpo.
But this is just good decision-making by Giannis. Quick pick and roll.
And your in-huddle coaching and encouragement has garnered so much praise.
Lopez, way short on the three. Tucker grabs it. Back to the lead.
Question is, did that left foot step out of bounds? But I know it was a heck of a play.
Because of the injury, Dario Saric hasn't played a heck of a lot. Antetokounmpo draws a three-point.
And it sets the screen, dives to the cup, puts so much pressure on the Phoenix. One-on-one with Crowder.
That's two strong dudes down low. And off the glass. Antetokounmpo sidestep, layup, got it.
Push shot.
Antetokounmpo looking to go one-on-one. Oh, drives Holiday. Inside pass, broken up by Booker, still loose. Antetokounmpo takes it off.
Defensively and on the board.
Middleton, oh, beautiful feed. Shot won't go.
He rolls to the rim. Great cut by Holiday, who misses point blank.
Antetokounmpo throws it up. Shot won't go. Gets the rebound. Back up. And that's Antetokounmpo punishing.
That continues to attack the offensive boards.
Listen to one. Jonathan sees an opening, finds a tag.
Coach is talking about Giannis trying to go into his bag, but smart, diving to the cup, and Connaughton makes the right read, forces the help, the drop off pass.
Crowder crowds at Antetokounmpo. Gets past him, it's up.
Help doesn't come, they allow him to play one on one. The drive by.
Antetokounmpo on the alley oop. Back to bound Crowder. Monty Williams says Mikal Bridges running the floor. Shot in comes out of nowhere and throws it off the backboard. Giannis down the other end. He cranks it home.
Just a tremendous in transition chase down now with Portis. Giannis.
Antetokounmpo inside.
Steam ahead. You're in position. Pick your spot and take the hit, but the strike.
It's too much hand. Hold on to the ball.
The spin move. The finish.
Pick your spot and take the hit. He spins.
Nice feed inside. Block by him.
Seconds.
An 18-point turnaround. Antetokounmpo finds Holiday. Holiday trying to get it going. He's 1-for-11. Antetokounmpo gets inside.
And Paul's finding enough room and separation to get off his mid-range.
Jump 10 points. Here are the game five. One of the best games of his life. Antetokounmpo.
Defensive end. Great strength to get that.
Giannis tries a three. That's good. Giannis is true in Philadelphia, but he was an all-star with the Sixers.
Antetokounmpo calling for it. Goes against Crowder, gets inside. Backer won't go. The rebound back.
The corner take a lot of contact. Pursue the basketball with that grown man.
Backs in. Leans, pulls up, jump shot. Got the first half when they were really struggling offensively. Holiday inside. Antetokounmpo lays it up.
They ran a little stagger back screen for Giannis.
Middleton off the bounce. Throws it up. Back shot. No. Holiday back on Booker. Antetokounmpo picks him up. Booker's blocked by Antetokounmpo.
Because he didn't get this call. They're asking where's the technical foul. Similar to
looking. Inside of Antetokounmpo. Puts up the one-hander. Shot is good.